brother. Life's a bitch.
Please understand, they are safe as long as they are not discovered. That is their primary method of survival. Keep us asleep, keep us selfish, keep us sedated.
Quite an experience to live in fear.
That's what it is to be a slave.